Ever wondered how the Cerastes survives with scarce water? This Sidewinder snake thrives in the scorching deserts of North Africa and the Middle East. With water so rare, it relies on its diet to stay hydrated, extracting precious moisture from the prey it consumes. But when luck strikes and rain creates small pools, the Cerastes seizes the chance to drink. A brief but remarkable spectacle of survival. Witness Mother Nature's wonders that never cease to amaze.